वेलकम टू योर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन टुडेज़ क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस लेसन नंबर 9 फ्रॉम योर इंग्लिश ग्रामर बुक मास्टरिंग ग्रामर अंडर टाइटल एडजेक्टिव्स। लेट अस स्टार्ट। एडजेक्टिव्स आर डिस्क्राइबिंग वर्ड्स, दे डिस्क्राइब अ नाउन। व्हाट आर नाउन्स? अ पर्सन, प्लेस और अ थिंग। They give us information about size, shape, age, color and origin or material of a noun. Let us understand the definition of an adjective. An adjective is a part of speech which describes, identifies or quantifies a noun or a pronoun. Let us understand definition of an adjective with the help of these two examples. He was wearing a blue shirt. Dear students, in this sentence, the word shirt is a noun, but the word blue is describing the shirt. So, blue is a adjective. There are 7 rooms in the house. In this sentence, the word rooms and house are nouns, but the word 7 is describing the rooms. So, the word 7 is an adjective. Adjectives are describes a noun or a pronoun, like happy dog. It tells us what kind of a dog, means the answer is happy dog. So the word happy is an adjective. Next, tired boy. What kind of a boy? That is tired boy. 7 girls. How many girls? 7 girls. Let us understand next type of adjective, that is adjective of number. These adjectives are used to show the number of nouns and their place in an order. Like we are having definite numeral adjective like 1, 2, 20, 30, etc. We are also having first, second, third. These are also known as ordinal number, and 1, 2, 20, 30, these are known as cardinal numbers. Let us understand demonstrative adjective. These adjectives are used to point out or indicate a particular noun or a pronoun using the adjectives like this, that, these, those. Let us understand demonstrative adjective with the help of these examples. That bag belongs to Neil. Dear students, in this sentence, the word bag and Neil are two nouns, but the word that is pointing towards or describing the position or the location of the noun. So this is a demonstrative adjective. I really like those shoes. Here, the word those is used to point out or indicate a particular noun. These flowers are lovely. Here the word these is used to point out or indicate a particular noun. Let us understand demonstrative adjective with the help of this picture. This is used to show or indicate a noun that is near to the speaker, that is singular in nature. That is used to indicate a noun that is far from the speaker but singular in nature. Similarly, these are used to indicate the nouns that are near to the speaker but plural in nature. And those are used to show the nouns that are far from the speaker but that is plural in nature. Let us understand possessive adjective. A possessive that shows a belongingness. A possessive adjective expresses possession of a noun by someone or something. Let us understand possessive adjective with the help of some example. My car is very old. Here, word my is indicating the word noun, so it is showing a possession and it is a possessive adjective. Next sentence, her boyfriend is very friendly. Here the word her is a possessive adjective. Our dog is black. Their homework is on the table. So the word are and their, they are possessive adjectives. Let us understand all the possessive adjectives. Singular, my, your, his, her, its. But in plural, they will be our, your, their, theirs. Interrogative adjective. These adjectives are used to ask questions about nouns or in relation to nouns. These are where, what, which, and whose. Let us understand interrogative adjective with the help of these examples. Where did he say he was going? What assignment did I miss out? Which is your favorite author? Dear students, in this sentence, you can see that where, what, which, these are used as interrogative adjectives. Dear students, today we have discussed lesson number 9 from your English grammar book, Mastering Grammar, under title Adjectives. I hope this topic is clear to everyone. We will meet in our next class.